Hey, my name is Radu. In this video, I'll show you how to scan your signature using only your mobile phone, Microsoft Word and a piece of paper. No Photoshop needed, no fancy software to install, just the things you already use. Okay, let's get started. To get started, sign your name on a white piece of paper like I did and take a picture maybe with your phone. Nothing fancy needed here, so you don't need a DSLR or a professional camera to do this. Just make sure that the text is visible, it's relatively crisp. After this, we'll open Word and drag this picture into Word and then maybe rotate it a little bit. Seems that my Word received the image incorrectly. So after this, I'm gonna crop it. I just want to leave the signature, I don't need the other things. So I'm gonna crop it, do this really fast. I think I'll buy a mouse someday because I'm doing using my trackpad to do this and it's pretty uncomfortable. Okay, I'm finished. I see that I have all my signature here, but I don't like the background that I'm seeing. I can remove it very easily with Photoshop probably, but I'm no Photoshop expert, so I would like to remove it using Word because I don't really have Photoshop installed. To do this, I'm gonna go into the picture tools format and into the corrections option here. I see many options here. I'm gonna go all the way to the bottom and go into picture corrections options. Here I want to change these two settings. First of all, I want to make sure the picture is very sharp, so I'm gonna make it 100% here. And after this, I want to change also the brightness. I'm gonna make it make sure this is like 90%, because if it's 100%, nothing will be visible. And as you can see, if I look here to the left, here's my signature, it looks pretty good. And if I want to maybe change the color to make it blue, so people will think that I signed with my blue pen, I can also do this in going here into the color and maybe choosing this blue accent color one. Okay, so this is how you can really easily scan your signature with only your phone and Microsoft Word, and also a white piece of paper. Snap a picture, put it into Word, and change the settings that I showed you in the corrections tab. Okay, hope it was useful, and if yes, I wouldn't mind if you hit that like button, subscribe for more videos like this, and I'll see you on the next one.